All right, got a bit of a different one for you today. I do a little bit of work with a company called Reverse Pools, and they fill in pools. Anyway, they're based in a factory industrial area, and I was there the other day, and I couldn't help but see their next door neighbour had a nature strip that was, fairly overgrown. So it's currently Sunday, and I'm driving there because, you know, what else have I got better to do on a Sunday? And I'm going to knock on their door. I doubt anyone's there, being an industrial area. And I'm going to mow their lawn. Now, if they're not there, it is a nature strip, so I don't need to go onto their property. I'm just going to mow it for them anyway. I'm sure they'll be okay. Yeah. And look at it. Looks like an old computer. Oh, and a printer, actually. Something. Look at that. Get down it. What do you reckon? I reckon I'll just go in and knock on the door and have a look, but I don't reckon anyone's there. Like I said, I don't think they'll mind if I just clean it up for them. Let's just see. Hello? Nope. I'll just mow it. They'll be alright, won't they? An ink cartridge. It's overkill for a nature strip, but I mean, I've got it, so you might as well use it, eh?
Thank you. actually this would be a good time to show you this line spool that I bought from Catch Pro Australia. Awesome little spool. I just mounted it up into the back of the toolbox here. And it just saves, you know, your spool getting messy because it just locks in. Just grab what you want. And then on the back here, you've got this little cutter. So push that down, snips it. And I just use that to hold it in the spot. There you go. You've got your line. Don't need to get pliers out or side cutters to stuff around and cut it all out.